guys, it's Bull Blast Mercedes D. And today, we are here to try not to laugh. Now that's gonna be exceptionally rough, given that this is another Family Guy Try Not to Laugh Challenge. Make sure to click the link in the description down below. I started a Facebook page where I post a bunch of memes that I come up with from the videos that I do, real short clip. Make sure to go there, check them out.
Let it go.
The British will be here soon. We shall stand our ground and fight them to the death.
Yes, yes. Although, I mean, one of us should probably warn everyone, you know, that the British are coming. I mean, not me. I mean, I want to fight. I mean, oh, shoot, I've got the horse. I mean, but if anyone else wants to go.
I'll go.
No one? All right. I'll make sure everyone remembers your names.
Look at Cleve.
That's like me when a big fight's about to happen. Oh, man, I better be the one to put this on Instagram. Well, gotta go home to do that. Good luck. You're gonna need it.
Cleveland over there is obviously cleaning his feet in the pool without making it look like he's cleaning his feet in the pool.
Oh, that's nice. That's a good temp. I wonder if this temp is the same on my other foot. Oh, yeah. Sure is a good day for it. Good day for these wet paintbrushes, too. Is the pool too warm for paintbrushes?
You stop it, Brian. You're interfering with my professional business. Where's the radio? Oh my God, are you okay?
No, I don't feel so good. We should probably exchange numbers.
Okay, I'm a 10, you're a 4.
Yeah, me too.
Ah, so this one's gonna be... So this one's gonna be rough.
Yeah, it just goes to show you, Lois. Books is bad news. Well, except for the books they sell at Urban Outfitters. The Single Girl's Guide to Happy Hour. Dogs Who Look Like Presidents. This one's just pictures of people reacting to farts. I like where the USA is headed. Hi, do you like South Dakota but don't want to see Mount Rushmore? Come to North Dakota. It's just a very long drive from wherever you live. Best of all, most of the good license plates aren't taken yet. Imagine coming here and having Cool Dude, or Yay Jews, or Boo Jews, depending on where you stand on Jews. North Dakota, we're not even the best Dakota.
Excuse me, Mr. Chicago, could you please sign my copy of your book?
Sure.
Easy there, Joe. Hot rod ass for Mr. Chicago.
Give me all your money? I have a gun?
Oh, wait, I think I messed something up.
Never give up on your dreams?
All things going off without a hitch, except for that mosquito who keep...
Okay, so apparently chewing gum while doing this video was not a good idea. Almost choked and died. Real talk.
He's trying to sneak in.
Hi, I'm the new nurse.
Get out of here! This blood's not for you!
Oh, look, an empty tire with some water in it. All right, I'm happy again.
I'm gonna go ahead and thank you for donating blood today.
Donating? I thought we were getting paid!
Hi, I'm Al Harrington of Al Harrington's...
Oh!
It's wacky waving inflatable arm flailing tube band warehouse and emporium. Due to a gut-busting divorce, limited people skills, and significant prodding from my therapist, I am currently seeking online companionship as a short but handsome, slightly hairy, newly single salesman. And I would love to attempt to convert my heavily embellished internet profile and carefully airbrushed out-of-date photo into a night of physical intimacy with you!
Well, I'll try anything, Quagmire, because I actually like running that cookie shop. It's way better than that job I had telemarketing to buttholes.
Hello?
Sorry, wrong number.
Hello?
Sorry, wrong number. And how are you today, sir?
Hey, Bri, how's that ankle itch?
Well, what do you mean?
I'm just saying, you probably have an itchy ankle under that cast. Starts as a tickle, and then you can't quite reach it?
Not gonna work, Stewie.
Yes, you're right. Best not to think about it. Even though it might be a little bug digging away down there, just nagging and itching. Crap, I did it to myself! What is that? But you know what? I slept straight through.
Stewie, I told you, there's alcohol in that. It's not for kids.
Bro, look, when I was a kid, I used to drink Dimetapp to try to go to sleep early because I was living in a house where I swore to God it was haunted and I didn't want to be up when all the other people were asleep. Bruh, it did not work good in the least.
you're not for kids.
Stewie, you're drunk.
Oh, Brian's all serious. Oh, I don't drink in the morning because I've got to land a plane.
Right, come on, I gotta drive you to daycare.
Oh, Gene Shalit, I am the ghost of Roger Ebert. And even in death, I'm a better critic than you.
Leave me alone! Go back to hell!
Why is his wife's mustache thicker than his? We've all been there before.
Ian, is everything all right?
It's fine, Joanne. Go back to sleep.
Hey, not everyone else here has donated except you.
That's not true. That guy over there didn't donate.
That's still you, Peter.
Oh. Well, if I gotta donate, he's gotta donate too. You, get in here! Ah, sucker! Son of a...
Crap.
Brian, this is your heart. What the hell do you think you're doing? Stop. Brian, this is your penis. Don't listen to him. We're this close to Bone City.
Brian, I'm here too. I'm hanging out with your penis and your heart.
Oh my God, you have chocolate...
Your penis is a whole lot stronger than it looks, ladies. At least that's what I try to tell them.
Quit macadamia nuts. Oh, could I just try a little sample? Oh, I'm so bad.
Sure. You gonna buy a cookie this time?
Oh, I better just stick with the sample. I'm so bad. But at least I know I'm bad, so that makes me a little less bad. Or worse.
That was the right thing to do, Peter.
Just murder her immediately.
Somebody! Brian, why does everything you touch turn to garbage?
You know, I've got all the papers for the loan officer, but I gotta admit, I'm a little nervous.
Don't worry, we're gonna get this loan no problem. And if you get nervous, just do what I always do. Picture your audience naked.
Good afternoon, Mr. and Mrs. Griffin.
Get that enormous thing out of my face!
What if the squirrel has lasers that he shoots out of his eyes?
Quagmire's on the board.
And how about he got a frog friend that's got some sort of catchphrase? Like if he's seen something kooky, he could be like, damn, that's cray-cray in a good way right there.
Wow. God just speaks right through you, doesn't he, Cleveland?
Yep.
I was doing good! I just knew I was gonna be able to get through this with only one laugh. Crap!
So this is what Lil Wayne keeps almost dying from. Oh, this is so relaxing. I could get used to this, like the way I got used to wearing European diapers. Don't mind me, I'm just grabbing a little cheese and vino. If anybody needs me, I'll be poolside next to my weirdly hot girlfriend with dark teeth.
Oh, Brian, that was incredible.
Yeah, you hunker real good, Brian.
I'm gonna go ahead and close the shades.
I still see you.
All right, well, we have got work to do, so let's roll up our sleeves and get right to it. There's a lot to do, so we can't be afraid to just roll up our sleeves and get the job done. We can't be hands-off managers. We gotta roll up our sleeves and just dig in.
Peter, your arms are turning purple.
Purple with success. That's the color of money. You gotta do the work of two men and pay yourself for one. Just roll up those sleeves and address the task at hand.
The woodchuck mom and her baby finished their cocoa and then tucked in for another cozy night. But then... Nothing but cops on the take and hookers on the make, said Randy the raccoon. What's a hooker? Asked the bunny, who was gay. That and a bag of crank is my Saturday night, spat Randy. The end.
Let me just run this by my supervisor.
That bag of crank is my end of night.
Yes! Mr. and Mrs. Griffin, this bank would like to help you start your business.
Really? That's fantastic!
And if you have any other questions, you can call me at any time. Hello?
How far away are the stars?
Hey, Stewie, can you come in the bathroom for a second?
Ugh.
What is it, Brian? Oh my god! Hey, could you close the gate? Couple of calves got loose. Pow!
Brian, you're all sinewy.
It's like he has 11 penises strapped to the upper and lower chest of himself. I can't see this being a good look.
The whole body looks like Paul McCartney's neck.
Thanks.
That's not a compliment. You look terrible.
Yeah, I found one of my grandmother's old recipes, so I thought I'd make a special batch for the blood drive.
Oh, I'm glad you did. These cookies are amazing. They're even tastier than Connie Britton's hair.
God, your hair is delicious.
Who are you?
I'm the guy who killed your bodyguard.
Plus, I can make it worth your while. After all, I'm Jesus. I could give you anything you want.
Anything? Like anything in the universe?
Absolutely.
Book, stone, massage chair.
Really? Are you sure?
Yep, never been more sure of anything in my life. Well, except one thing.
Good evening, sir. Would you like to hear our specials?
No! Pizza!
Yes. You know, we did so-so building the family, but this business, I think we can really knock it out of the park.
Oh, we sure can, Lois. We're gonna be a great team. Like Moses and his buddy who like to collect seashells.
Yay!
So where do you live?
Everywhere. All places. Hopefully inside you.
This is kind of embarrassing, but are you okay with someone who smokes?
Oh, yeah. Are you okay with someone who wanders the desert lecturing people on how to act?
So, are you having a good Friday?
Oh, is that supposed to be funny? Shut your mouth.
Actually, I'm surprised that girl didn't smash. Usually they like it when you do that. Not the end part, though. That's a bit rough.
Hold on one second. I'll be right with you, Mr. Duckford. Brian!
What?
I was just thinking, let's order a kebab.
A what?
A kebab. But I want it in this order. Vegetable, meat, meat, vegetable, meat. And Mr. Duckford would like some crackers.
Can I leave now?
Hey, sorry to bother you, but would you like to work here?
Me? Yeah, you'd be perfect.
All right, now let me just take off these security tags for you.
It's a living!
Absolutely!
Oh, Peter, that actually sounds kind of romantic. I always wanted you and me to work on a project together. Oh, let's do it!
All right! Now let's turn up the TV real loud so the kids can't hear us having sex.
Sex!
All right, we should...
My mouth was full of slushy. I literally almost spit it directly onto the screen. First thing you can do when your mouth is full of something is watch something funny. Take my word for it.
Just tell Chris he's dreaming because I don't want him to know about my time machine.
Why not?
Yeah, it's like having a pickup truck. Once people know you got one, there go your weekends. Chris, can you hear me?
Huh?
You're dreaming.
Dreaming?
Yay, no consequences! So lifelike!
All right, let's go back 6 minutes and try this again.
Well, you would write the books, and your friend Peter would be the public face of the Hopeful Squirrel. He would be David Chicago.
Well, I don't know.
Joe, this happens all the time. You wouldn't believe who really writes all those Stephen King books.
Scary stuff, scary stuff, scary stuff, ding! Scary stuff, scary stuff, scary stuff, ding! Scary stuff, scary stuff, scary stuff, lunch!
All right, Chris, that was the British Parliament, 1912. Next, we... I say, that looks like a young Charlie Chaplin.
Well, guys, we didn't win, but then again, when have I ever? Make sure to go like the Facebook page. The link is in the description down below. And it's a chance for you guys to win some free games. This is your boy Blasphemous HD.
Twizzle.